Alright, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing our Confusion tournament, so let's go ahead and get into it. Get into these tournaments, try and get us some more coins. First tournament didn't go over very well. Came across Lowland Ninetales. And even though I did what I could to get it away from his hand, it still came right back to him when he shuffled his hand into his deck. So, again, just Pokemon game being Pokemon game. Alright, so we are playing with our Confusion. So, hopefully, it'll work. We'll see what happens. We'll go heads. And of course we lose. Yep, about right. Come on. Need some more Pokemon out on the field. Dark. Take a while. He has to swap. Assuming he has a Mewtwo. Yep, gonna go Sneasel and Weavile. Alright. Not gonna Dell's in there, all right. You gotta give me some Pokemon here, people. Alright, well, at least that's something. We got a lot of jaw support. Hopefully we draw one the next turn. Giving him too much time to set up. Get rid of that. Yeah. Really need something up here. Not what I needed. He's in the zone right now, and he's played like this all year long. Now you've got a third short, and guess what? You can run the football. It gives you a lot of options. If you're the coordinator for the Jayhawks, to play this drive, here's where you start to see if this defense has endurance and physicality. Heavy formation. Stanley will fall forward. Yeah, it doesn't look like we're going to get very far because it ain't giving me nothing. I had draw supporters at the start, but I can only use one draw support at the beginning of the game, so. Not boding well for us. It's Marsh out of Machap coming up next. That might have better one for that one. Puka Williams, pretty good. It's quick. Shuffle. Let's get us something. Mother. No more in there. Jesus. Really? Well, we just cannot get going at all. Thanks, Pokemon. We appreciate you. Bull crap. Not go at all. Just would not give me anything I could use. Come on, buddy. You can do it. I'm just wasting my time doing this tournament. Just can't do crap over here because it won't let me do nothing. That's all I can do. Probably already has another stadium in his hand, but that's fine. Every day, He's just doing stuff to get stuff out of his deck and stuff. It took way too long. That's our issue, is we always just take way too long to get set up. GX attack, you can just knock a guy out. Then discard 15 cards. Hey, we got freaking Pokemon. I don't believe it. A little late. Can't really do anything else now. We're pretty much screwed. Seriously, all he has to do now is attack, retreat, attack. Doesn't matter. Attack. Retreat, move all the energies to that guy. Do his GX attack, and I got mine. I knew I should have put that on him. Is that really necessary? There goes the extra damage, and yeah, just whatever. Get any of the cards that I could use. And now y'all crap wants to come out. Can't use that, so we're just screwed. Alright, thanks Pokemon. Appreciate ya. Couldn't get set up at the beginning. Took too long. Alright. Well, we tried. Pokemon said, no, you do not get any of your cards. So... not much I can do about that. The guy's just being a jerk now. You keep doing that. I was going to keep doing that. So let him know he was a jerk. All right. So, Pokemon, you screwed me over again. That's two games in a row. Let's go try another tournament here in a little bit. Stay tuned for the next tournament and see how the Pokemon game screws me over. Talk to you later. Bye.